struggle through. The agitated crowd of villagers and tradesmen that bustled all around, arriving at the merchant's stand. He reached into his sack, and as he sold his produce, he choked his tears back. Duncan branches out
out. Farmer Duncan.